The world is entering the age of uncertainty. Climate is changing faster than man can cope. Among the most affected by these changing conditions are the marginalized members of society. The father braving the elements to bring home one day's worth of meal. The mother constantly worrying how to allocate the few coins in her purse to serve the needs of her family. And the children who are steadfastly going to school every day for the promise of a better future. The Leyte Mango Growers Multipurpose Cooperative, a group of farmers, together with GA Hydro and Bioenergy Corporation, a bioethanol technology provider, and AANI Party List, a sectoral representation dedicated to improve the lives of marginal farmers, team up together to promote sustainable livelihood in the countryside and improve the lives of the people in the local community. The process of converting kamote to a golden opportunity begins when the people of the local community make up their minds to secure the future in their own hands. Land that was left unproductive through generations is converted into a pot of gold. The once sleepy community now rises early and bustles with activity. The husbands are planting tubers and harvesting. The wives are weeding, and even the carabaos pitch in to help by plowing the fields. The young adults are in the processing plant to cook the mature kamote tubers. The cooked tubers are then transferred to the blender, where biochemicals are added to break down the starch into simple carbohydrate chains. After a period of continuous mixing, yeast is added to start the conversion of sugar to ethanol. During the process, carbon dioxide is generated with ethanol, and it continuously bubbles out of the fermenter. The absence of bubbles signals the end of the fermentation process. The beer from the fermenter is then conveyed to the distiller pot. Steam is used to heat up the beer to generate ethanol-rich vapor that becomes more concentrated as it moves up the distillation column. The condenser at the top of the column transforms the vapor to liquid ethanol, having an average concentration of 95% ethanol and 5% water. Bioethanol fuel is a clean, sustainable, and cheaper substitute for gasoline and LPG. It has an octane rating of 108, which is much higher than gasoline. It is distributed to the members at 50 pesos per liter, which is at least 10 pesos lower with the prevailing price of gasoline in rural barangays. When used for cooking, bioethanol has proved to be more advantageous to LPG, with 60 ml of bioethanol equivalent to 3 pesos, the members can easily cook a kilo of rice, enough for the daily consumption of an average family of 4. Each member is given a bioethanol burner, wherein a specific volume of bioethanol is added, lit, and left to sustain burning for a designated period of time. For cooking a kilo of rice, the fire in the burner automatically burns out after 30 minutes. Rice is already cooked and ready for serving. The efficient production of renewable energy, such as achieved in this community-based bioethanol production facility, ensures its business viability and sustainability. It acts as a buffer for the ever-increasing prices of imported fossil fuels. And since fuel is generated from the sweet potato plant that also takes in carbon dioxide from the air in order for it to grow, it is a carbon-neutral process, an economically viable solution that has zero contribution to global warming and positively impacts the lives of marginal communities from the first day of its operation onward. By converting unproductive lands into sweet potato production areas and using sweet potato to produce bioethanol, the community is provided with a secure livelihood. Fuel for transportation and cooking is cheaper and cleaner, and the family's overall well-being is protected. These are our goals. To stop global warming and to boost the economy so the poor can decently live, these are our dreams. And in every family that roots its future in Kamote, these dreams are one step closer to becoming a reality.